I'm Dr. Naina Dinesh. I'm a third year internal medicine resident here at the AMC. My research study was a preliminary investigation into serum zonulin in dogs with chronic enteropathies. Chronic enteropathy kind of encompasses inflammatory bowel disease or IBD. And if you've ever had a dog with IBD, you know, it can be really, really challenging in terms of treating them, managing them. And there's only so many ways of diagnosing and treating IBD, which I think, you know, in this day and age is really frustrating and hasn't changed a lot, you know, over the last couple of decades. So my goal was to try and see if we could find a better new way of diagnosing and treating IBD. So unfortunately, our study did not show significance, and so the biomarker we were testing was hopefully looking to say, okay, can we diagnose IBD based off this blood test? And it didn't show a good correlation, but I think even that is really important, and I think we just have to kind of keep pushing the envelope and pushing boundaries and trying new biomarkers, testing new things, so that hopefully one day we can find something that works. The caseload here is really varied and really amazing, and I think you get lucky enough that clients really want you to practice to your full potential. So they love their pets and they really want, you know, you to do the best for them. So I feel like it's a really good place to develop your critical thinking, develop your skills, you know, get a lot of procedural experience under your belt with like close supervision of some really like amazing mentors. So definitely great from that perspective.